can't take it, all those guys with no shirts on. Has anybody got a cigarette? No, just joking. Here I am standing with a special guy here, Jason Gedrick, and a lovely young lady, Troy Beyer, and they are the stars of the movie Rooftops. And I was just wondering, why don't you tell them a little bit about your roles, what you play? Ladies first, right, Jason?
I play a Hispanic girl named Elena, who basically is in a lot of trouble, but she falls in love with Jason, and she gets in more trouble.
Don't tell him about the ending, okay? What about you, Jason? What do you play? You play a tough shot, Jason?
No, I play a guy who's sort of homeless kid who's just looking for a way to fight the streets and stay away from the drug scene. And he uses dance, and he uses this form of dance called combat dance. And it's like an exciting new thing, and then he hooks up with this girl.
Yeah, the word for it, capoeira, what is it?
Yeah.
Capoeira, that's it. So it's like a style, it's sort of like, I don't know, it's got everything in it, right?
Yeah, well, it's a very exciting dance. It's never been seen before, you know,
so. It's a Brazilian dance. It's from Brazil.
Yeah, the choreographers were telling us earlier about the dance. I just wanted to know, did you shoot the video in New York, downtown?
Yeah, we shot the video and the film down in the Lower East Side, everything. So we were like right there, you know, right where it's all happening, you know.
So you got the feel for it. Well, I know you two are standing here all coy. We've seen the guys with no shirts on, okay? But I know you two can move too. And in the movie, you do some dancing. So come on, get down to Paula, Abdul. Turn it up, guys. Straight up.
In a dream, I don't know which way to go. Let me say that you are all that you see. The minute I'm moving, you're way too slow. I've been fooled before, wouldn't like to get another car in the slamming door. How about your information, please?
Jeff, and also the stars in the movie Rooftops are going to be around as well.